Yeah, for sure. When you know the track, everything are going to be easier from here to the end of the season. But we have to go weekend by weekend and try to give our best.
And the weekend by weekend for you, because in Moto3 this weekend, there's one possibility for you, which is if you win, and then Dennis either doesn't score or doesn't get more than 4 points. Does that mean you're going to put everything into the win, or does it almost mean the opposite? You're going to take it nice and calm, see how it is at the end of the race, and you know in Portimao and Valencia you have two more chances if it carries on.
Well, if we have advantage, we have to use it. No, for sure, we are going to give our 100%, but we have to start to think a little bit. But if we have 30 points of advantage, we have to use it.